NASA is planning to ride the metaverse wave. The US space agency has partnered with the American video game and software developer company Epic Games. NASA is planning to create a challenge for developers to craft a Martian metaverse experience. The body is hoping to attract developers to help build the virtual environment, which will be used for space-related training. This unique challenge first came to light on a crowdsourcing problem-solving platform, Herox. NASA's exercise tasks developers to build virtual reality assets and scenarios for the organization to carry out research focused on the activities on the surface of Mars. The space agency is looking forward to making a virtual reality simulator for Mars exploration, a mission that's vital. The US is working to land a human on the planet by the year 2023, and NASA intends to use Epic Games' Unreal Engine 5 for a practical and realistic metaverse environment. Now, for the unfamiliar, Unreal Engine 5 is a sprawling multi-tool development environment for games and 3D content. And in addition to all of this, XR simulation company Buendia is also working on an extended reality graphics simulation for the same mission. They'll be playing a vital role in the process as well. And it's worth noting that participants in NASA's challenge will be gaining exclusive access to this Martian metaverse, meaning access to assets like rovers, suits, and more. And of course, winners are set to receive a grand prize of $70,000. All in all, it looks like more and more government institutions are opening up to adopt virtual reality for metaverse-based applications for work, education, and even real space exploration. So that's pretty cool. What's your take on NASA's upcoming Martian metaverse? Let us know in the comments and hit that bell icon. I'm Holly Shields for Metaverse.